Hello guys, welcome to Mad About Films YouTube channel, where we learn about VFX, filmmaking and tech. So today we will be making this animation in After Effects. You don't need to be an advanced After Effects user, you just need to download the project file that I have included in the description. Just go there and download it and extract it. Once you extract it, you will be presented with two folders and one After Effects project file. Just double click on this After Effects project file and it will open. So once you open it, all you have to do is just click on this final composition, double click and it will open. So once you click it, just go under main file and then to your logo, and then from in your logo just delete this madaboutfilms.png and import your own logo, which I have already done here. So I will just drag that and place it between your logo and white solid. Once you do that, you have need to scale it or resize it according to your size of the image. Here I have to scale it down, so by scaling it down I will press shift and scale it down. So once you fit your image over here, all you need to do is go back to the main file and there you can change this logo to anything that you want. I am changing it to Mad About Tech. So as you can see guys, changing text is also easy. The same way, you can just click on join our channel. You have to select join our channel and then double click on that and you can change it to anything. And if your text is, your channel name is too long, then what you can do is just move this tick mark over wherever you like. Just by doing that guys, you can go into the final composition and see your image. And let's play this animation. You can see guys, now you have your animation over here. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.